don't get how you can enjoy cricket. It makes no sense.
What, did you just come here to complain?
Yeah, that's the sport of my people.
Oh, that's Ravichandran Ashwin. He's amazing. He makes Hardik Pandya look like Bhuvneshwar Kumar.
Whoa. Save some syllables for the rest of us. Hey, I think that's Bernadette's friend over there.
Oh yeah. Hey, Ruchi. I hope this isn't awkward. The last time we met, I kind of embarrassed myself.
Well, let's see if you can go 2 for 2.
Hey, guys.
Hey, are you here by yourself?
Yeah, I couldn't convince anyone to come watch cricket with me.
Tell me about it. I had to drag this guy.
You're more than welcome to join us if you'd like.
Thanks. Arey, uske tang pe ball kar.
What'd she say?
Uske tang pe ball kar.
Clears that up.
She's telling the bowler to bowl a yorker. It's the most brutal ball in cricket.
I was at the match when Shobh bowled back-to-back yorkers.
Well, I was there too. What a coincidence.
Well, there were 120,000 people at that match, so.
Yeah, India, right? Everywhere you go, there's like 120,000 people.
So what do you think about chances at the World Cup?
World Cup. You know, it'll all depend if Kohli's batting in form.
I know. It doesn't even matter how many all-rounders you have.
Isn't that the truth? You know, I was the best leg spinner in my high school. Yeah, like, I bowled the meanest googly.
Speaking of googlies, I'm gonna go.